We've spent a lot of time learning about big sustainability scandals and crises. Some of them are huge with enormous costs associated. BP in the Mexican Gulf, Dieselgate, Volkswagen, etc. And these just demonstrate that the costs of getting this wrong are enormous, beyond the social costs. The fallout of a sustainability crisis, whether it's environmental or social today, is much higher than before, and that's going to continue increasing. Why is that the case? Well, it's the case for many reasons. I think we have increased awareness, we have social media, and there are bigger pressures on companies than ever before. Sustainability scandals happen, but the surprise is that they happen because of organizational reasons. So my question would be, how can we prepare and implement actions today to avoid the big consequences of tomorrow?